Man. Say, y'all, I'm live. I pulled up. Say, I told you, Jack and Caesar, guys. Look what I'm telling y'all. Watch this, guys. Let me tell y'all, when I tell y'all about Jack and Caesar, I don't be playing no game. Y'all go take heed to it, don't take right to it too late. Look at him. Say, come on, what's say, man? What's going on, man? Say,
we done got God.
Say, they done told the meat off of him. Say, anybody from the hood, y'all know what this means when they living on bricks. It got some good plywood under there, too. Oh, they professionals. Look, they got good plywood up under there. Done tore the meat off of them, guy. Some good little tie holes, too. Oh, and a Suburban, look out. Golly. Boy, I tell you. Say, so now what happened when y'all see this?
I swear to God, on Saturday when I left, there were tires on these.
Right.
This morning I walk in, my boss like, we done got God. I'm like, what do you mean? Go check out the Tahoe. Oh, snap. Crackle and pop.
Say, so y'all discovered it this morning?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
So they had plenty of time to, at least they only just got, so these are the only two they got?
Yeah, those are the only two they got. Thank God these are the only two.
What we at?
Out of
Sam's
Direct Fort Worth.
We're out of Sam's Direct Fort Worth, man.
Tell,
they can still get it, though.
We got 4 new tires coming. Brand new tires coming to it.
Say, look, I swear to me. Say, man, let me do a walk around real quick, guy. I ain't going to be here long. It's cold.
Put some magic tires on these.
God, he said there's some magic tires on. And then they put those. Oh, I'm on the ground, guy. Look at him. I'm on the ground. I started laying on the ground. Look, they got the one brick on the back. God, doggy.
They could afford 2 bricks, right?
Man, say they put the. See, these professionals. See, they knew to put the. They knew to put the wood on here. How you know to put the wood? Look at the wood, guy. These boys was cold. These are. Hey, whoever did these, they know. It's something about Suburban and Tahoe. You see, these the only car.
Yeah. I mean, they're nice. I mean,
did they have some kind of special rims or tires or just?
No, they had their standard Tahoe and. Suburban tires, these are great cars, popular, seeing as they just told.
But it gotta be something for them just to get the tires, man.
They're expensive tires.
Is that what it is? And they knew to bring the plywood. You see them, that's new, look at that, new to bring the wood, look. They got them on the front of the front axles on both of them, y'all. They got 2 plywoods, man. These boys, they're cold. And they ain't bothered to get none of the other ones either. They didn't bother to get none of the other ones, guys. Everybody else got tires.
We got Hellcats, we got
Hellcats and everything, yeah. But they decided to get the Suburban.
Yeah.
Well, hey, y'all gotta call them. I put it in the comments, guys.
We got Jeep with fancy tires on
them. They got Jeep with fancy tires, but they wanted something with these Suburban. I wonder what it's something. So it must be something with Suburban and Tahoe new model vehicles. That they getting them from, y'all. So I put that information in. They say they still selling it, baby. They got 2. What you say, y'all got what?
We got 2 sets of brand new tires and wheels.
Do y'all think y'all need to put them back on or what? Somebody finna buy it first? Hey, I'm finna go, man. I just happen to see it.
I'd love to take you on a test drive.
Hey, you ain't gotta test me, homie. We gonna be like, we in bedrock, guys. But I'm out, y'all. Oh, man.